We used to need cords to do this kind of work, but not anymore. Pretty impressive if you ask me.